4 years ago, well, I'm still to this day, the soldiers come in. So there was a chef working down there in the early 30s and 40s that said that he wanted to give someone, you know, something to warm them up when they come. And obviously being a chef, an Irish hat to have whiskey. You know what I mean? So, does anyone know how to make an Irish coffee? Anyone?
You do.
Oh, I don't. So, this is an Irish coffee glass. It's a bit thicker because obviously it's hot water and you don't want it to break. I've warmed up your glass, as you can see. Right, so let's start. Do you know what? I'm off to get my coffee. Right. Hang on for Ruby. Right, so. This is brown sugar, or what do you call it in America?
Brown sugar.
Brown sugar. Brown sugar. So you go 1, 1.5. Doesn't matter. Sweeter than 2.
Okay.
You do coffee. This is decaffeinated now, and every Irish coffee that comes out tonight will be decaffeinated. You don't want you up all night, right? So 1. Extra coffee, right? It's gonna be weird and coffee. Usually put hot water in it, but I didn't. Right, there's whiskey. What have I forgot?
Whiskey.
Yeah. We do 1 pour, 2 pours. There's only 1 shot in the other one, so don't worry about it. And then fresh cream. What do you call it? Whipped cream? Whipped cream. There we go. We got 1. There we go, there's an Irish coffee. Who wants one?